Oh, this one just came off of this thing, so. He's like, I'm ready to get up out of here. I'll try to get a couple pictures for your brother, okay? I have a feeling this one is used to being dominant and out front.
Oh yeah, we sure you
have fun. Stay with this one.
Huh? You have fun?
Yeah, I don't really need to do anything.
And this is usually our bat guy, so he's gonna play with this
one. Yeah. That's what they do. No, stop. Come on. Remember, if you need to turn them around, just pull the rein in the other direction you want to go, and it'll turn it around. It's kind of like a U-turn. Go ahead. Come on. Come on. Once they get moving, they'll spread out a little bit. Don't worry about it. They'll fall into line once we get everybody on trail. Back up a little bit. Hold up. Oh. Doing good? There we go. Hold on, folks. Hold. Okay, we're just gonna go around this tree then, aren't we? Mine decided to take the scenic route. Well, let's go back to the left, or the right. There, good boy. Right. Why is it they have to stay so close to the left? It's like they won't right walk in the middle. Is that just the way they want it? It's interesting. They're like inches from the trees. I don't know. Like give themselves a little bit of room. Thank you. All right, come on. I'm letting you snack so you can let them catch up with us a little bit. Slow down. Oh. Second. Or not. Trying to get out in front of you. All right, jeez. Every time I try and slow him down, he's like, nope. Sorry. Okay, let's slow down a little bit. Yeah, I don't want them to like face right in each other's butts. They'll nip sometimes, right? Yeah, they get hangry. Yeah. Slow down a little bit. Slow down. He's like, nope. Keeps shaking his head when I try and slow him down. Like, I'm not slowing down.
They all have their like specific other voices that they just don't.
Yeah. Okay. Back off a little bit. You don't need to be all up in her business. So what is this camp? That was like the branch off from Boy Scouts, I think. How y'all doing? Okay, mister. Trail Life USA. So this is like a camp, huh? Just like a normal Boy Scout camp, but it's Trail Life camp?
Well, they're only here for this week.
Oh, okay. Yeah. No, this way.
But I do like them being here because the Trail Life kids work in the dining hall.
Oh, yeah?
They're like, can I get your plate? Sure.
These cabins are nice. Let's get back behind her. Stop trying to be show off here.
Have you heard Trail Life before?
Vaguely.
I had never heard of it for like 10 years.
It's relatively new. Yeah, it's relatively new. Honestly, it's just a separation from Boy Scouts of America is all it is. Obviously, they have some different principles, I think. The uniform is even the same. I wouldn't want to be a tent out there in that field, though. It'd be hot. How's it going, guys?
That's a pretty horse. And that one and that one.
Yeah, they're all pretty. This one's very domineering. No. Oh, yeah? That's ironic. This way. Come on. Out of here. We don't want to walk in a culvert. That'll hurt you. And probably me. Grass for you. How's it going? Nope. This way. Stop playing around. No. Y'all doing good back there? Y'all doing good? get out of the trees. Slow down, bud. Slow down. Funny, now they want to be to like the extreme right. They don't like the middle. Yeah. So we're in Tennessee right now, right? Okay. Yeah, it's just like everything's like, yeah, borders. Sounds like a airsoft or a paintball gun.
Does anyone see the back guy?
Yeah, they're catching up now. Horses don't get upset with those paintballs? Yeah.
They're like fine with that, but then they get like stuff on the top of the
thing. Yeah.
I think it was fair.
Yeah.
Like I think Astro saw a plastic bag earlier and they don't freak out, they just feel like.
Yeah. What's this one's name again?
Maiden.
Mater. Oh, okay. Back off a little bit. We need to right up on the horse's butt. Slow down. Oh, he's pooping. Poop break. And the phone rings. Hey, how's it going? First set of horseback riding is done. I'm on the second run right now, and then once I'm done with that, we'll be heading back. So probably like another, just two. It's like 24, 25 of us total. The SPL from the troop that's connected to our site didn't want to ride, so he stayed back. But yeah, I think we're just about halfway point of our ride, and then we'll be heading back, and then we'll be loading up and heading back. Yeah. Yeah, we went through all the, you know, riding them in the pen and all that kind of stuff, and the first our boys actually rode on the first ride, and I stayed back and got pictures of them as they were taking off and when they were coming back. I got a little bit of video of them too, and they're back there right now just relaxing, waiting for us to come back. So how's everything going over there? Okay. Okay. Yeah, it's probably a blessing in disguise to not have service all the time, to not be on your phone all the time. It's harder and harder to separate from devices. Yeah. You know, if there's ever an emergency, I'm sure somebody will get a hold of you. So, no news is good news, right? It's like my wife and my daughter, they're back at home and they're just like doing their own thing. But they know that whenever they haven't heard from me, that's a good thing because I'm just too busy. It's been a very busy week so far, and we're only 3 days in. Yeah, we got in on Sunday and we leave on Saturday, I think. So, yeah.
Where are you from?
We're from St. Augustine, Florida. So, North Florida. Yeah. I love it up here. My grandparents used to live in Winston-Salem, North Carolina, and whenever we have an opportunity to come up here to North Carolina, we love to come to North Carolina. Wow, that's a cool view. Almost got my leg. What's up? You got it? This doesn't seem to be too bad a gig, just riding horses every day.
Yeah.
Is this a year-long operation, or is it only like summertime is... Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Cut in line, mister. To the right, to the right. You gotta pull him to the right aggressively. Don't let him go over to the left. Remember, you control him. You just have to guide him in the direction you wanna go. There you go. Now you gotta get him back, there you go. I say you control him, but really, they've shown to do a lot of what they wanna do.
She said to drop the reins and just like hold the, hold that a little bit. That better, buddy?
Nah, don't do that. That's him saying no, stop eating. It's very bossy. I can eat, but you can't. Go, come on. It's okay, they're gonna come.
Yeah,
they're gonna have to stop the drink too, so. Y'all watch your head on this right here. There he goes again, just making his own way. No, don't do that. Yeah, this one is like Mr. Line Leader. He wants to be in charge. How you doing? That's classic. Oh, that breeze feels so good. Just like that, we're back. Is that your sigh of relief, Mater? Like, yes, I can finally unload this guy and go in there and relax. He's good. This one wanted to eat everything and boss all the other horses around, but other than that, it was great. Yep. Sounds good. Thank you.